there is a resistance to the truth that death is inevitable due to one situation. A resistance in the form of, no, I can still recover, I can still work and continue helping my family. No, no, Father, no, I will be out here in a month. So there is that form of resistance that talking about preparations for her death would be not a good time. But if the person has already accepted the reality that it is coming, then we can already talk about it. But there is something which is very important to note. I have encountered many cases when the person says, Father, please don't tell my family. I don't want them to be worried. I don't want them to think that I am not well because they will be worried there. So there you go, they transcend from their own pains and from their own stresses and problems and saying, Father, please don't tell them. As much as possible, don't make them suffer because I would rather suffer than they will suffer. So there is that very, I would say, heroic aspect that I don't want them to suffer. I have suffered long enough here, then I will suffer. But for them to think that I'm suffering and then they will be worried about it, my children crying night and day, no, I don't want them to do that. But if the reality sets in, then some of them will really talk about it. Father, if I die, can you help me with this and that, the arrangements and this and that? And then we call some friends who can help and make the arrangements.